him about how we can easily use other people as a social buffer to not actually face our own demons. Do some actual introspection.
Thanks, guys.